Hello students, today we will discuss adiabatic process and adiabatic equation of perfect gas. I am Dr. S.B. Kolle, Department of Physics, Shivaji Arts, Commerce and Science College, Kannur, District Aurangabad. So students, what is adiabatic process? You might have heard adiabatic process, isothermal process. Isothermal process is the process in which temperature remains constant. An adiabatic process is that process in which temperature does not remain constant. So, thermodynamic process in which there is no exchange of heat from the system to its surrounding, neither during expansion nor during compression. So, this diagram system is shown here, and this is boundary shown by dotted line, and outside there is surrounding. So in adiabatic process, there is no exchange of heat from system to surrounding and from surrounding to system. Now we will see adiabatic equation of perfect gas. Consider 1 gram of working substance perfectly insulated from surrounding so that no heat leaves or enters the system. Now let external work done by the gas is del W. So according to first law of thermodynamics, del Q is equal to du plus del W. Here del Q is small amount of heat supplied to the system. Du is change in internal energy and del W is work done. So here in case of adiabatic process, we have already seen no heat leaves or enters the system, so del Q is zero. This heat is zero, and del W is P dV, work done by the gas. So this first law is when small amount of heat del Q is supplied to a system, then a part of it is used to increase its internal energy and a part is used to do external work done. So del Q is sum of increasing internal energy and work done. So here del Q is 0. So put here 0 is equal to du plus pdv upon j. Here del W is pdv and j is mechanical equivalent of it. Equation first. So as external work done by the gas, there is fall in its temperature. Because work is done by the gas on its own, so there is fall in temperature. So dW is equal to dU is equal to 1 into CV into dT. This is specific heat at constant volume, CV. So CV dT plus PdV upon J is equal to 0, equation second. Because we have put value of dU as CV dT in equation first year, so this du, so CV dT plus PdV upon J is equal to 0. For an ideal gas, U is equal to RT, R is gas constant. Equation 3, so differentiating this equation 3, we get PdV plus VdP is equal to RdT. Now put value of dt in equation second. Here value of dt we have to put. So CV into this PdV plus VdP upon R plus PdV upon J is equal to 0. So CV into bracket PdV plus VdP, and this R is here, R PdV upon J is equal to 0. So this R upon J is Cp minus Cv, specific heat at constant pressure minus specific heat at constant volume. So we get Cv into PdV, this term, plus Cv into VdP, plus here R upon J is Cp minus Cv. So here Cp minus Cv into this PdV. So Cp into PdV minus Cv into PdV is equal to 0. So finally we get Cp into PdV plus Cv into VdP is equal to 0. because this CV PDV and this CV PDV get constant. We can cancel these terms. So dividing by CV PV, we get CP upon CV into DV upon V plus DP upon P is equal to 0. CP upon CV is gamma. So DP upon P plus this gamma into DV upon V is equal to 0. So integrating this equation, we get this DP upon P is log P plus gamma, and this is log V is equal to constant. So log P V raised to gamma is constant. So P V raised to gamma is constant, equation 4. Now take PV is equal to RT. So from this P is equal to RT upon V. So P V raised to gamma is constant. Here P value is RT upon V into V raised to gamma is constant. So R T and V raised to gamma minus 1 is equal to constant. So T V raised to gamma minus 1 is equal to constant. Equation 5. So V is equal to RT upon P. Now take this. V is equal to RT upon P. So P into V raised to gamma means V means RT upon P raised to gamma constant is equal to constant. So gamma raised to R raised to gamma T raised to gamma upon P raised to gamma minus 1 is equal to constant. So P raised to gamma minus 1 upon T raised to gamma is equal to constant. So T P raised to 1 minus gamma upon gamma is equal to constant, equation 6. References I have used for this PowerPoint presentation preparation. Thank you.